Police say an arrest has been made after a 15-month-long investigation into vandalism of America's Stonehenge in Salem. 51-year-old Mark Russo of New Jersey is charged with one count of felony criminal mischief. He is accused of vandalizing a stone in September there, and a lawyer has entered a not guilty plea on his behalf. Police say it appears that the stone was damaged with a power tool and that a logo associated with the QAnon conspiracy group was carved into it.